Alright guys, welcome into part 3, if you didn't already know by the thumbnail, because I'm a dumb. But yeah, we're playing part 3. It's been a while. Sorry about that. I mean, look, this is back before Halloween! Holy crap! Where has the time gone? Heck. Alright, I think the save I want to do is... File 2? We're just gonna go with File 2. But yeah, I'm sorry about the wait on this. I got stuck on Final Fantasy 14. Sorry. Really am. Okay. Don't hate me. Okay. And I'm in the way of the stick. All right. That was not the button I want to play. Press.
ここは俺に任せろ.
All right, Joker.
お前の罪を数える.
I don't know why we switched to Joker immediately. Tsume is trying to relearn controls. Form change, that's what I was thinking it was.
わかりました。さあ、お前の罪を数えろ。
Okay, we switched to... Anyway. I need a safe. Need a criminal. Excellent. Woo! Ugh. God. Thank God.
Thank you.
I think we got a cutscene! Finally!
すごい霧だな。白が全然見えないよ。はい、センサーに敵の反応はないか。霧のせいか、センサーが不調なようです。待ってください。確かに反応があります。敵ではありません。ねえ、モルカ、それかメダルかな。俺、アイと一緒に見てくるよ。二人はここで待ってて。
All right, then let's track that fate response. Right now, the form change button isn't working for Oz because he doesn't have any other forms. It's not gonna work for Joker because he doesn't get any form, extra forms. Oh hey, that leveled up Oz. Nice. Yay. There we go. I'm trying to get the triple S's. Alright, and we'll see what pathway opened up. One in front of us. Okay. Can't go that way. Isn't too hard. I don't know why he's telling me to press O, but whatever. Probably should move over because I'm not really using the AI menu. So just a second, let me move over here. There we go. Now the map's actually being able to see. Ha! I'm a dumb. They don't really have a good spot to put stuff when I'm playing this game, because I don't know where everything is. It's been a while. So, I'm not even using the little space. Yeah, maybe it will after this fight. I'm Oh, it's just a skip button, okay. Alright, so now we're gonna use... Now we can use the Din Instant. If I set up Octo. Alright, now we can use the Din Instant and analyze that spot there. Oh, hey, we got a trophy! Nice! ES gauge increase by plus, nice, okay. New accelerator, I don't think that's what it was wanting me to get. Alright, we're gonna do skill gain and... That was what we're supposed to get in the area. It's nice we got a trophy out of it. But yeah, so I'm sorry about being a shitty commentary, Wolf. I don't know. I wanted to play the game, but I'm not in the mood for commentary, if that makes sense. Oh! Well, damn. Fuck.
本気出してみようか。
I missed my chance to do that. A perfect that dodge attack, brother. Oh, EX is actually... I can rebuild that off, so that's why I just went ahead and did it. I just felt like doing it.
Ah!
There we go. So this is a first playthrough. I haven't even looked at the full trophy list for this. I have no idea what I gotta do. I know I gotta get collectibles, obviously. Beetle phone.
We got some weird device.
Able to get the double S. That wasn't my goal. My goal is to get triples. Freaking jerks. Level 6! As you said, level 6 or level 5. So this is already unfair. I was gonna try to hit 60. Oh well. It'd be nice if we got another core medal so we can do one of the, I believe it's only gonna do, like, the full on forms of O's. So, unless I randomly got three medal, wait. Two reds, two greens, or two yellows. I don't think I'm gonna get another form for a bit. There we go.
I'm not mistaken,
Uva is yellow. No way, Uva is green. So like, he's all insects. So the grasshopper medal came from him.
Medal
Alright. Stage 2. Kamen was off on that. I knew that was gonna happen. I think this will give us our first form charge or change for O's. Oh, we got a level up? Two? Nice. Ta-to-pa-ta-to-pa-ta-pa-ta. Kamen Rider O's bars are so funny. They're like singy songy. Yep.
Soga, mata medal ga hetchimatta.
Yeah, they're called combos, that's right. Got the stag beetle mantis core medals, which means we can use the can't say it. Look at that combo. Ha 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 ha. when me do it with that high jump.
これはダブルのものかな。
スタッグオン。こいつで事務所に連絡できる。一気に便利になるぜ。
それ見つけてからずっと鳴ってたけど。
やべえ、アキコだ。
すごい、着信数96回だ。翔太郎、100回を超えるとどうなるか試してみないか。
そんなこと試してる場合じゃねえ。後でどんな目に遭うやら。
ああ。
ようアキコ、久しぶり。
ちょっと翔太郎くん、この前の猫探しの依頼大赤字ですって。私聞いてない。
ああの事件な、ちょっと報告書を書くタイプライターが壊れちまっててさ。
大体電話に出ないってどういうつもり。こんなに帰ってこないなんて私聞いてないんだけど。
便利になるのはちょっと先みたいだね。
その間博士捜索の依頼どうなのよ。さっさと解決しなさい。
当分何も頼めそうにね。
Sorry about that blue bar. I just went outside of the camera's range for a little. Alright. What we're gonna do is.Yeah, Oz is at the common, is at the level cap. Starting to do is we're gonna switch to double and use double for a while. So there's no point of using Oz when he's not gonna gain experience.Real fast, I want to check, see if the level cap went away. If it didn't, then we're going to go back to O's, or double. Yeah, okay. So I think until I hit the next area, level 4 is the cap. Which means I'll be using Joker after this.
そいつを倒せばこのセクターを解放か。
例の浄水セクターの音声ロックは解除できる権限の敵だったらいいんだけど。
ブロックポットだね。ここは俺が行ってみるよ。はい、案内を頼めるかな。
はい、私にお任せください。
Of course they made me use those。
まずは目の前のことを助けようか。
I hate that it's making me use O's. just because of the long jump. Something. What did we get? A new accelerator design. Armor breaker. Interesting. But I could develop these. If I really felt like it. I'm gonna do the small ones. No, we're not. I think there's only like, after this, there's only like two more I can do. So. Yep, that was it. That was all of them developed. No. Okay. And of course that's still gonna be over. Feeling there's a boss up ahead. Oh, okay, there. I was about to say, it won't even let me change? It's forcing me to be stuck as O's. Wow. That's a first?
Yeah. Oh! Osokatta ne. Matteru aida taikutsu datta yo.
Kazari, why are you here? Well,
I'll return my medal.
Kazari will give us the yellow combo.
Okay,
I figured as much, guys. I figured as much. I am so bad. Come on. And of course I can't skip that. Let's just stretch. Get a handle on him. I did that on purpose, because yeah, if I can't get through his shield, I gotta break his shield before I can even do some hard damage to him. Alright, we're gonna do the skinny charge on this guy. Fuck! Ah! There we go. Finally got into stage 2. Holy fuck. Think I got the wrong accelerator on for this fight. Wow. All right, right before right turn to before battle. EX gauge increase. We don't need that. Right now, my EX gauge is not the concern, it is my health. My health is like shit. Alright. Okay. Now, let's see if we can do it. Might have to switch to just attack, because I don't have one that does. Fuck. Oh yeah, doing a lot better this time. Oh, I knew I was gonna hit by that stupid tornado. Fuck! Alright. Going into stage 2 with half health. Let's see if we can deal with this now. I hate his stage 2. I really do. Oh, and of course he would throw fucking 2 tornadoes. Oh yeah, no, this motherfucker is annoying. Stage 2. Oh, the first fucking break, finally. Are you serious? I am unhappy. Alright. Fuck. This is not an easy fight if you can't tell. Like, this is like going, like, God. Oh, I didn't even. I'm waiting this. I know as soon as he does one more hit on me, I'm gonna die. There he goes. This isn't even an hour long, and I think I've done this fight. This makes the 4th time, maybe? 4th or 5th time. Like, this ain't an easy fight, guys. I don't even think I had this on, like, hard. I think I have it on normal.
Oh,
fucking kidding? Fuck, come on. You use the EX attack once I break the shield. That's gonna fucking help, I can already tell. What the? I could have sworn I fucking dodged. Ow! What the fuck? Seriously? God damn it. So I made that a loss. I don't know what I can fucking do to win. Yeah. It's great. Damn it. Yeah, no, I'm gonna stay away from you because of that tornado. Bitch, fuck! I'm trying to curb my language, but this boss is pissing me off. Finally! Really? Went to...
これで決まりでしょう。
このメダル必ず奪い返すからな。
あ、待て。逃げられちゃったか。
コアメダル発見。
見つけた。 そうだ。さっきダブルに借りたフロッグポット。ハザリの声は録音できたかな。
ハザリの声の録音に成功しました。調合したところ、かなり高い権限を持っているので期待
です。Wow.That's the lion and cheetah core medals. Yeah! That's the cat form! Yeah! So if you notice, there's still three more forms. We've got blue, white, and... or...See, there's water, there's a that's the rhino form, like earth, and then there's dino purple. Bam! Got the speed of a cheetah, the power of a lion.
浄水セクターに行ってみよう。
あ、そこにアイダ博士の手がかりがあります。
少しは落ち着ける場所があるといいんだけどね。確認したいことがあるし。
おいおい、またアイのことか。
当然だろ。君は探偵のくせに何でも簡単に信頼しすぎなんだよ。
なんだと？
ハーフボイルドに付き合うと命取りになる。君の分まで僕の疑惑の目を向けておかないとね。
疑惑？
また始まった。早く先へ進も
お前の罪を数えろ。
わかりました。
よし、準備完了だ。
Two trophies this time.
了だ。
浄水セクター。この島で使用される水はここで浄化されています。この近くにその浄水施設もあるのですが、ずいぶん荒らされてますね。
そうだな、こいつは調べがいがあるぜ。まずはアイダ博士がどこに立ち寄ったかわかるか？
それが ID の行動履歴にアクセスできません。施設の機関制御システムに異常があるようですね。アイダ博士の行動を調べるにはシステムを正常な状態に戻す必要があります。
愛の力で正常に戻せないのか？
それが制御システムへのアクセス自体できなくなっているようです。制御室までのご案内ならできますが。
それだとまた危機に陥る可能性が。
なんだフィリップ、また愛を疑ってるのか？
何も愛だけの話をしてるんじゃない。
まあまあ、二人とも落ち着いて。
ご案内はどうしましょう？
仕方ない、二人は頭冷やしといて、俺が行ってくるよ。
And yet again, we're locked into O's. Aren't we? And I'm just gonna pull up the trophy list. So, we got today, we've gotten 5 color blueprints. Used the form chain for the 100th time. Holy crap! And if began in.Investigating the water purification sector. It's not bad. Oh, and and now we can go past level 4. Nice. Gosh, I love doing that.Not gonna lie, I do love this game, and the fact I got it for on sale too makes it even better. That's pretty cool. A dash, bam! Ugh. So we're gonna save. We're actually gonna save the game because I haven't saved in a while. I've been using autosave. That's not a safe thing to do. And I accidentally made a third save slot. Ah, well. And I'm gonna resave here again. Pretty much every time I do a transition, I do an auto save happens. I am gonna be saving. But this is where we're gonna end part two. Part three. But thanks for joining in. Thanks for watching it. If you can give me a like, give me a sub, you know, tell me what I need to do. Like, give some constructive criticism down in the comments, you know, that helps me out. I don't know what I'm doing with YouTube. Really don't, guys. I'm just the Derpy Wolf who's playing games that interest him. Yeah. There'll be more stuff coming in 2022. I gotta re-record the next part of God of War 2 and put that up soon. I've also started the first Uncharted game, so I'll probably put that up. Even maybe some Gundam content, you know, get that whole Japanese vibe going. Maybe eat some retro stuff. I don't know. Maybe do a Pokemon playthrough. You know, if you want to see that, you know, drop that down in the comments. If you want to see a Pokemon playthrough, like a randomizer or something. No Nuzlocke, though. Those hurt me. Makes me feel bad that I can't use a Pokemon because it fainted once. But I can do randomizers. I'll do ROM hacks. I'll do planes. I got it like every generation. So, you know. Drop the comments. No. Just try not to be negative. Okay, guys? Thanks. Peace.